You will probably never see a pangolin in the wild, as these mammals, being nocturnal, are only active at night. However, if you did see one, you would immediately notice that most of its body is covered in tough, overlapping scales instead of hair. You would also observe its long snout and even longer sticky tongue, which it uses to snack on ants and termites. In fact, a pangolin's tongue can grow up to 70 centimeters long. Pangolins are found in Africa and Asia. They can survive as long as 20 years in captivity, but we don't know how long they can live for in the wild. If you are lucky enough to encounter a wild pangolin, don't be afraid, for it won't attack a human. However, don't try to touch or chase it, as it'll be frightened by your approach. If a pangolin feels threatened, it'll curl into a ball to protect its face and stomach. A mother pangolin will wrap her body around her baby to keep it safe.
今天的课程要介绍 Pangolin 穿山甲。穿山甲是夜行性的哺乳类动物，它们只在夜间活动，所以呢，要在野外看到它们并不容易。如果你真的看到了穿山甲，你应该会立刻注意到它身体大部分呢都是被这种坚硬交叠的鳞片覆盖着，那也会注意到它细长的口鼻，还有呢长长的舌头，它是用舌头来把蚂蚁和白蚁当作点心吃的。而穿山甲的舌头可以长达70公分欸。我们来看单字 observe。Observe 表示注意到、看到或者是观察、观测。Mike 老师刚刚呢，他想要试着模仿穿山甲，那老师用到 impersonation 这个字，我们学一下 ：impersonation。impersonation 可以表达扮演、模仿。好，那课文接着提到说，穿山甲分布在非洲和亚洲。如果你有幸能遇到野生的穿山甲，不用害怕哦，因为它不会攻击人。但是请不要试着去摸它或追赶它，因为它会被吓到。那如果穿山甲感受到威胁，它就会卷成球来保护它的脸部和肚子。那穿山甲妈妈也会用它的身体来裹住宝宝，确保它的安全。Sam 老师刚刚有用到 docile 或者是念作 docile 来描述穿山甲，那这个字是拼作 docile， 那它是形容温驯的或者是驯服的，容易控制的。再看单字 encounter， 它是动词，表示偶遇、遇到或者是遭遇。那么 curl 它是指卷曲、使卷曲。好，这边两个重点，我们进入文法时间。好，我们来看第一个重点是与现在事实相反的假设句。要表达跟现在事实相反或是极不可能发生的假设时， if 子句要用过去式。那如果动词是 be 动词，就一律用 were。而主要子句我们会用 would、could、might 或是 should 去加原形动词。所以这个句型就会是 if主词加上 were 或者是过去式动词，逗号，主词加上 would, could, might 或是 should， 再加原形动词。我们造两个例句。 If I were you, I would make the same decision. 如果我是你，我也会做出同样的决定。 If I had $1 billion, I would buy a yacht. 如果我有10亿美元，我会买一艘游艇。好，那第二个重点是形容词子句的非限定用法。非限定用法的形容词子句呢，是用来补述说明先行词。那这个先行词会是专有名词，或者是独一无二的人事物。那先行词是事物的时候，记得关系代名词要用 which， 而且不能用 that 代替。然后 which 的前面必须加逗号隔开。例如 ，Selena lives in Seoul, which is the capital of South Korea。Selena 住在首尔，那是南韩的首都。那么 Seoul 首尔是专有名词，我们用形容词子句 which is the capital of South Korea 来补充说明它。那这时候 which 前面就要加逗号，把这个补充说明部分隔开来。那 which 不能用 that 代替。
Unfortunately, pangolins are now endangered because people kill them for their scales and claws, which are used in traditional medicines. The animals are also hunted for their meat.Which is considered a delicacy in some countries. Pangolins have been protected under international law since 2016, but sadly, this hasn't stopped them from being killed. Much more work needs to be done to stop the hunting of these shy, gentle animals.
不幸的是，穿山甲现在濒临灭绝。有些人为了将它们的鳞片和爪子用于传统药物而去捕杀它们，那有些人则是为了它们的肉而猎捕它们，因为在一些国家，穿山甲肉被视为珍奇美味。好，那自从2016年以来，穿山甲已经受到国际法保护，只是呢，这并没有阻止它们遭到猎杀，还需要有更多的作为才能阻止这些残忍的猎捕猎杀行为。好，我们最后来看单字 unfortunately， 它表示不幸地、令人遗憾地，是个副词。那 endangered， 它是形容濒危的、濒临绝种的。 Mike 老师在解释单字时有提到 habitat， H-A-B-I-T-A-T， habitat 可以表达动植物的栖息地。那在讲到濒危物种时，老师有提到这个 rhinoceros， rhinoceros 就是犀牛。再看到补充单字 delicacy，它表示珍馐佳肴，尤其是稀有昂贵那种珍奇美味。